Let's see what we can find in series 2 hobby. All right, come on, big variations. We need some big variations in here. That is really nice. A nice silver for the Tigers owner. That's Scott B with a really good silver there. All right, Scott. Oh, Derek Jeter. Hope. Nice, Derek Jeter. Joey Bart, future stars. Gavin Lux, a Ty Cobb. What is this? Oh my, look at that low numbered Castro for the Astros. 50 of 71 black parallel. Nice. Wow, Houston Astros. That is Scott B with a nice parallel. Adams, 87 tops. There's an Otani. Oh, nice. Boston Bashers. Ho. Number 499. Nice Bryce Harper, sweet shades. Nice rookie card right there, Seth Beer. It's one of the big ones to get. Come on, super short print. Where are you? Come on, super. We still are looking for our hit out of here as well. We have not pulled our hit. Miguel Sano, the 495 footer. Wow. A home run derby card. It's a Cody Bellinger, so go to the Dodgers. Nice Bryce Harper. Good luck. I can't wait to see what kind of hit we get, if we're going to get a super short print in this box. Let's do it. Acuna. All right. Nice. Sweet Shades Acuna. Joey Votto for the Reds. Come on, big hit. Randy Arozarena. Nice one there, Rays. Good luck, everybody, in the box break. Still no hit yet. What is this? A Tom Glavin. Oh, it's a Mets Tom Glavin relic hit. National League East. Congratulations, Justin. That Trevor And this one here, Austin Barnes for the Dodgers. So his NL East ends up with a hit was a Tom Glavine relic. And right at the end. Nice rookie. And here's our silver pack. Hope. Some really nice silvers. That is top series 2 jumbo. We got another box of that available in division format.